wilds of Australia, out in the cornfield there once stood a camp. The miners were made up of all sorts of classes, with many a scapegrace and many a chance. Into them it came a young man from England, and with him he brought a small trunk in a case. To hear the birds sing, they would crowd round in dozens. A sweet little song so became quite the rain. There fell a deep hush, and the song of the thrush was heard by the mortal throng. And many a rough fellow's eyes were moist as the notes rang out clear and strong. Eyes lighted up with a bright yearning look, and the birds sang it beautifully. Brought to their minds dear old England and home, thousands of miles away. There fell a deep hush as the song of the thrush was heard by the motley throng. And many a fellow's eyes were moist as the notes rang out.